miss you. A 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion.